She was the type of girl that was hard to get.
Who's the new cheerleader? She's cute.
Not gonna happen. She's not into high school boys.
He was the type of guy that was hard to keep.
He's mine! Stay away from him!
But that was about to change.
I met this really great guy on the sailing day last night.
Oh really? What's his name?
Byron Taylor.
No way, it's from TV.
Yeah, and get this, he delivered flowers to my school today.
Oh my word, you're so lucky. Are you gonna like phone him?
Totally.
From there, they embarked on an amazing season of courting for 7 years. But it's what comes next that will be their greatest adventure. Marriage. In a world where love and the sacredness of marriage are so easily taken for granted, Byron and Meagan will make a vow to love and cherish each other through the good times and the bad. They will fight and conquer epic battles. Defeat their enemies.
They can take our lives, but they cannot take our freedom!
They will dare to achieve the impossible. They will brave the elements.
You're gonna be such a beautiful old lady. I love you.
Byron! Byron, come back! There's enough space on here for both of us!
Oh, I'm so happy! Because I really want to love and marry you. We need to go somewhere warmer for the honeymoon.
They will embark on epic adventures.
Not this way.
It is this way. We never said this was going to be easy. Arr!
And they will charge through the gates of hell. To fight for their marriage. They will journey across South Africa to the Midlands for the next chapter in their epic adventure. This January the 4th, you are invited to the event of the summer, 7 years in the making. From the producers of Traveling Unplugged comes the story of two people whose love can survive it all. Starring Meagan's and Byron Taylor in The Taylor Wedding.
Mommy and Daddy are getting married. I'm so excited.